Hello, my name is Jocelyn Chang.
And I'm Jose Gonzalez.
Today, we'd like to walk through the important technical aspects to consider when designing voltage references into your power management and signal chain subsystems. We will start with an overview of the basic functionalities and applications of VREFs, dive into the specific design parameters, and leave you with some of our technical resources to start selecting and designing with our portfolio. Let's start with the basic functionality of a voltage reference. A voltage reference, or VREF, is a precision device designed to maintain an accurate, low-noise constant output voltage. Ideally, the output should remain constant even as parameters such as ambient temperature, supply voltage, or load current change. VREFs are available in different topologies, and the internal configuration of the device can offer different functionalities. When it comes down to circuit implementation, VREFs can be considered in the same manner as a diode, providing a steady voltage either in series or in parallel, the latter of which are often called shunt regulators or shunt VREFs. However, unlike diodes, VREFs can be programmed and provide a wide range of voltage so long as the conditions for minimum reference voltage and reference current are met. Let's see how the series and shunt VREF topologies compare with respect to advantages and limitations. Here on the left, series voltage references have at least three terminals: supply voltage, output voltage, and ground. Since this topology of voltage reference only consumes the amount of current needed by the load, along with the small quiescent current, one of the main advantages of the series device is that it can be designed to achieve very low power consumption. One of the restrictions of the series topology is the limit on the maximum input voltage, which limits possible configurations of the device. However, the series devices often allow for extra pin functionalities, such as a shutdown enable pin for ultra-low IQ, or noise reduction and trim pin. Although we typically see higher precision performance in the series devices, the shunt topology has high precision varieties as well. Let's move over to the right. Shunt VREFs are used in similar fashion as Zener diodes, placed parallel to the load circuit, and have a very small current requirement in order to regulate the output. One main advantage of the shunt topology is the ability to sustain a steady reference voltage over wide input voltage ranges. Shunt VREFs in programmable architectures allow for a wide range of support for applications. The programmable feature makes the shunt VREF a useful component for isolated AC to DC flyback power converters, as they can feed back to the PWM controller through the isolation barrier. One key difference between the topologies is that the shunt VREFs cannot be shut down and will always draw some amount of current from the supply. However, there are ultra-low quiescent current devices that can minimize the impact to the standby current consumption. Thank you all for watching this VREF training, and be sure to check out TI's resources on ti.com/VREF. Here you can find detailed white papers on VREF selection basics and topology comparisons, application notes, and blogs on the topic from our E2E or Engineer to Engineer forum.